last Nature Nugget video, we talked a little bit about insect camouflage and walking sticks. And right now we're gonna look at kind of an opposite strategy, which instead of blending in, some insects opt to stand out, like a lot of our butterflies. So this right up top right here, this is a monarch butterfly, right? And it has these bright orange colors, bright orange against the black. So there's not really a whole lot in nature or really anything that a monarch could blend into. In fact, they have, they stand out. And a lot of times in nature, when something has these bright colors, we refer to them as warning colors because they're warning predators to stay away. They're warning either I taste bad or I'm going to make you sick. So think of like poison dart frogs, who are very poisonous and also very brightly colored to warn other animals away. So in the case of the monarch, when they are caterpillars, they feed on a plant called milkweed, which has this milky white sap to it, which tastes really bad. And a lot of other caterpillars can't eat it, but the monarch caterpillar has been adapted to be able to eat that. And they store some of that toxins from that sap in their body, and that makes the caterpillar taste bad. And then when the caterpillar eventually makes a chrysalis and goes through metamorphosis to become a butterfly, the adult butterfly still retains some of those toxins and they taste really, really bad. So if a bird was to come by, say a young bird who didn't know any better came by and tried to eat a monarch butterfly, they'd take a bite and then they go bleh, and they would spit it out because it would taste horrible and might even make their stomach sick. They might even make them regurgitate. So those colors, since they're very recognizable, birds learn to associate those colors and that pattern with something that's not good to eat. Now, other butterflies, like down here, this is a soldier butterfly. It looks very similar to the monarch. Let you guys look at that. Other butterflies practice mimicry. So the soldier butterflies mimic the monarch colors and patterns, and this is just, you know, evolved over thousands and thousands of years. So birds that have associated this color pattern with something that's not good to eat will see the soldier, and even if the soldier doesn't taste bad like the monarch, they're still going to see this and think, oh, this is toxic, this is not good for me, and so they'll leave them alone. So this mimicry of the warning colors is also a very successful survival strategy. So some insects choose to blend in, and some insects, like our monarch, choose to stand out. All right, so the next video, I think we'll talk a little bit about another insect that can sometimes have very colorful wings. All right.